On the bottom cover, unscrew all the screws with a PH0 or PH1 screwdriver. Take a plastic tool and let's begin to open the laptop case. Unclench the laptop case on each side. Open the laptop. Open the case and unplug all these cables. The connectors of these cables can be opened by lifting the black bar up. Now the cover with the keyboard can be removed. The first step is to disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. Disconnect the USB module cable and fan cable from the motherboard. Remove two screws that secure the fan. Disconnect the black antenna from the Wi-Fi card and detach the antenna from the fan case. Now you can remove the fan from the laptop case. At this stage, you can clean the radiator and fan from dust. If this is a lot of dust inside the case, I also recommend remove this dust. To clean the motherboard, use an anti-static brush. If you need to replace the thermal grease, you will need to remove the motherboard. Unscrew one screw. Then unplug the white antenna and remove the Wi-Fi card. And remove the battery. Unscrew the three screws and remove the hard drive. Disconnect the speaker cable from the motherboard. Unscrew the two screws from the motherboard. Now disconnect the display cable from the motherboard. Unscrew two screws from each side. Now you can remove the cover of display. Remove the motherboard from the laptop case and turn it over. Remove all screws on the coolant system. remove the old thermal grease from the CPU and GPU, as well as remove the thermal grease from the radiator. I always use one of these thermal grease. In the description under the video, I leave a link where you can buy one of these thermal grease. Apply a small amount of thermal paste to the surface of CPU and GPU. Install the coolant system and fasten screws.